What's good, Josh? Boy, a lot of TJ here, back at it with another video. So today I am reacting to Yusuke, the new Netflix series that's coming out. And I know like it's gonna be a weird switchover when you get into the video. It's because I chose to redo the intro. My bad, because I was struggling too bad. So anyways, Yusuke, I'm pretty sure most of the story like was it's the anime series that they're making is based off an actual thing, which is from an old story that actually happened where a black slave was taken to somewhere, I think Japan, possibly somewhere around there, and was just he was a servant, and basically they was just, it was a racist time. So where this anime is going is like he stands up for something and he has to prove himself, whatever that was. But he was actually a real black samurai who he was not a samurai at first, but he became a black samurai from a slave and was like one of the coldest samurai ever, to be honest with you. So that was pretty cool that they're choosing to make an anime about him. So yeah, I chose to get a better explanation out because my first one was not that good, but that's basically the gist of the original story. But yeah, let's get right into this reaction.
To be honest with you, I've seen a little bit of it, but I'll give you like the first 30 seconds. But regardless, it looks fire, so let's get into it.
These items come from far and wide. You will be the only man on this side of the world to claim such treasures.
You dare speak to me? You will pay for your insolence.
Mate, what honor is there in striking down a child?
You allow your servant to speak?
All right, yeah, I saw that part where he really just folded that dude. I'm gonna be real with you. And you see how he was weaving? I wonder how he learned to fight like this. I'm gonna be real. I hope they tell.
Lord Nobunaga awards those who have proven themselves.
Damn!
And what do they call you? The samurai that was once a servant.
Yosuke.
You have my respect.
That was a shitty guess. Anyways.
Yosuke is not one of us.
Y'all hear that beat that just came in? Okay.
Our people will not accept him.
I will soon represent the people, and I will usher them into a new world.
Dark army approaches.
Look at you, Yasuke. The only one who didn't betray me.
All that is left for me is an honorable death. This is my final command of you, my friend.
I wonder who he is. The switch up? Okay.
The legendary black samurai.
What have you been doing?
There's not been even a whisper of you.
That, hold on, bro. I hit the captions and shit. You hear that in the back? That shit hard. Hold on. Let's rewind.
Samurai.
What have you been doing?
There's not been even a whisper of you.
I've been surviving, keeping to my own concerns.
Black Postman.
Y'all remember when Black Panther came out and they had that hard-ass beat behind it? This is what is like. It reminds me of, to be honest with you.
My daughter has grown very ill. We must travel upstream for her to be...
Oh, this is that beat is nasty. They love to give you like a nasty beat behind when it comes to like some black movies. Like, you know they got somebody black behind making in the back scenes making this track. That's live.
Keeping to my own concern.
Black Postman.
My daughter has grown very ill. We must travel upstream for her to be cared for.
Where I'm from, every man and woman cares for every child. I've seen many illnesses, but nothing like this.
It's
oh, this is gonna be hard. Hold up.
Seems our young prodigy has a warrior as her protector.
He can face anything as long as.
See, I didn't know that they were gonna throw powers into it, and like all that stuff. I thought it was just gonna be like an actual, like, I don't know, representation of what it was like. But this is cool too. And that beat. I can't get over that beat.
It seems our young prodigy has a warrior as her protector.
We can face anything as long as we don't do it alone.
We are close to achieving real power. Where is the child?
I will make the girl's power my own.
See, bro, this beat was so hard that it had stopped for a second, and I was too busy, like, thinking about how good this beat was sounding. That I just kept nodding my head and that whole sound was already off. All right, let's go. Let me go back. I want to hear that shit again.
Close to achieving real power. Where is the child?
This story seems mad interesting too.
Make the girl's power my own.
Saki, run!
Damn. Giant robots and shit, they going all out.
You will always be a servant,
no matter what armor you wear.
I serve no man.
On God, on me, on everything. That's hard. That's hard. Bro, I'm actually mad excited for that, bro. Also, let me know in the comment section if y'all want me to play that Resident Evil game, the new one that's coming out soon. Besides that, hope y'all enjoyed. This is me, boy, Hold Out of TJ, reacting to Yusuke, and I'll see you later. Peace.